Hello, hello. Thank you for joining me on this edition of the Saturday Night Soundbath. I think this is realistically like the 20th. Man, for real though. Ooh, look at God. 20 of them. So thank you for joining in on this one. Tonight I'll be guiding you in a sound meditation. For those who may not be familiar with what a sound bath is, a sound bath is a type of meditation that uses waves and frequencies to shift the mind into a more relaxed state and the body. It is said that the sound bath, you can also heal like physical ailments. So people who have like headaches and back pain, on top of like anxiety, sadness, anger, stress. So with everything going on, it's stressful time. So be proud of yourself that you're taking, you want to give yourself at least 20 minutes, but let's just say you give yourself 45 minutes to an hour, to just recenter yourself. So proud of you. I'm proud of us. We done come a long way. Also going into the sound bath, you want to be aware of your intentions going into the sound bath, because this isn't for nothing. There's a lot of great energy and manifesting power in the air for you to shift your quality of life and your mindset. There's great power in intention. So going in tonight, I personally have an intent to release a lot of things that I've just been meditating on with this rain and stuff. I've been doing good reflection, journaling. yeah, so my intention tonight is release. So maybe you want to take a moment to think about what your intention will be for the night. And also, I feel like there's a lot of abundant energy just on the other side of all this shit. So I want to tap into that abundance, because it's right there. It's definitely ours to take. It's just going to be on us to shift our mind. So hopefully we can do that here today. And through meditation, you can create a great deal of change. Yes, you can create a whole rebirth through meditation. I mean, I have a long way to go, but just through my meditation practice, doing the sound baths, like my quality of life has just shifted. And that's not material, monetary, whatever. It's just mainly my mindset, my soul, my peace within is just worth $1 million. So I pray that for everybody to have that type of, to have that renewal. So there's that. There's also a lot of thankful energy. We want to honor. There's a lot of awakening happening, even with like last week with like, you know, Thanksgiving or whatever. I think we're showing a great deal of gratitude to the universe and to our indigenous brothers and sisters. We mourn with you. So, you know, to know that you felt, we've given out great gratitude and awakening. A lot of people were thankful for the, you know, just being with their family, just going back to the simple things. So we want to grab onto that energy. I know me and my family, we were like ugly crying at the table, like just talking about all the shit we done been through this year, but we got each other. So you need to just give thanks for that. You got your health, you're breathing, you got the freedom to do shit like this. So don't take it for granted. What else? I'm trying to get better at my talking skills. Just letting y'all, like, I'm gonna get there. Oh, there's a full moon on Monday. So this is a great way to kind of get in pace with Monday. You want to start now. This will set the vibe. Maybe do some more journaling. Cleaning is like super like meditative for me. I love to clean. It always makes me feel better. So this is just one of those things that could get you there. I move a lot, huh? Like I'm thinking like, how many times have I moved? Okay. So before we get into the sound bath, also, we want to be mindful of our breath. So we're going to start with a quick exercise. It's my favorite, and it's probably the most simple breathing exercise. It's called the box breathing technique. were basically, what's up, Vinny? Yep, Mika. Cleaning, it's literally a part of my morning routine. Like, when I wake up, do my meditation, do my yoga, and clean something. Once I finish doing that, I just feel like, what the fuck is up? You know what I'm saying? What was I talking about? See, this is why they can't get me alive. Before we go into breathing, if any of y'all want to share the intention, you don't have to, but it makes it real and people can affirm you, and it just makes grabbing onto that energy feel more feasible because it's out, like that feeling. Box breathing. Yes, box breathing. We're going to get back to that. So I don't know if any of y'all want to share your intention. I think it's important to know that when your intentions are pure, your energy is always felt by people and the universe. You don't have to be nothing else but you. As long as you're pure and ready, the universe is going to bless you. That's why I could do these sound baths. And I don't got to be look. They colonized the shit. You know what I'm saying? We taking it back. So, okay, nobody wants to share? Cool. Yes, the box breathing technique. So get comfortable. If you have headphones, maybe you might want to grab those. And feel free to adjust the volume as the sound bath goes. Releases other energies from the holidays. Oh yeah, that's a big one. Get the sage, man. I fortunately didn't have that because we were like, no, you know, with pandemic, like we ain't doing that. So I hope that you're able to release that. I'm firm, you sis. Focus on my goals. Yes, each day it's like a day-to-day, like for me, just trying to push. But some days you just don't need to push, you just need to sleep and rest and whatever that is, whatever that looks like for you, day-to-day. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a deep breath in through our nose for 4 seconds. We're gonna hold it. And then we're gonna release it. And everything is in fours. So you breathe in through your nose for 4 seconds, hold it for 4 seconds, and release through for 4 seconds. And tonight I'd like you to take your breath into your heart. Like just breathe right into your heart and just acknowledge the blessings and the gratitude. And it just feels good, man. And when you exhale, make sure you just let it out. Just let it go, bro. Just let it go, man. All right, hold up. I need some water. Okay, so we're gonna get started. So we're gonna take a deep breath in for 4 seconds. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold it. 2, 3, 4, and release. 2, 3, 4. Good. And another time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take in a little more air. Another time. 1, 2, 3. There you go. And you're gonna release. 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold it. 2, 3, 4, release. 2, 3, 4. All right, good job. So these singing bowls, you want to focus on the ring of the bowl.
Thank you.
yourself a moment. Take a deep breath in. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope that you had a great meditation. And I hope that you feel a shift this coming week. Take advantage of the energy. And yeah, I enjoyed that very much. Thank you. You're welcome, Fallon. You're very welcome. I guess before I conclude, if you haven't already, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. I have all my previous sound baths there, and I will be doing more. Hopefully I can figure out this camera situation. And you could subscribe there. Tell your friends. That would help me out a lot. Just to, you know, give some people some new vibes. You're welcome, Thali, Alex. Very welcome. I needed that too. That was everything. I am planning on doing solo sessions. So if moving forward, I can invite you into my home. I'm offering 30-minute and 1-hour sessions, where you can get the true the true effect outside of this virtual world. You can come into my home. I'll take real good care of you, and we'll do a solo session. Pull a card for you, and you know, just meditate, pray together. I affirm you in everything you want to do. I support you. I love you, and I thank you. You're welcome, Candace. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome, everybody. I love y'all. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna go to bed now. All right, y'all. Have a good one. Oh, hold up.